the unspeakable strength of the object was so simple that almost a minute elapsed before I understood it. What delirious. The object was nauseous. A filthy whitish gorilla thing with sharp yellow fangs and matted fur. It was the ultimate product of millennial degeneration. The frightful outcome of isolated spawning, multiplication, and cannibal nutrition above and through the ground. The embodiment of all snarling and chaos and grinning fear that lurked behind life. It had looked at me as it had eyed me, and its eyes had the same odd quality that marked those other eyes which had stared at me underground and excited clouding recollections. When I was blue, the other brown, they were the dissimilar, more intense eyes of the old legends. And I knew in one and I don't dating Cthulhu, Cthulhu's horror would have become the vanished family, the terrible and thunder-crazed house of Mortens.
Grotesquery! I want to tell the creature!